And now to an 11 News update on the stabbing death of a University of Maryland Eastern Shore student. Edmund St. Clair was killed on campus back in February, and police today made a key piece of evidence in the case public. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey is live on the campus in Princess Anne, where police are now asking for the public's help to help find St. Clair's killer. Kim?
Police say they still haven't determined whether St. Clair knew the suspects or not, but they're hoping some new information released today will help them find his killer.
A lot of students have really just been highly upset. Edmund was very popular on campus. He was well known. He was also into music, so we knew him very well.
Students on the University of Maryland Eastern Shore campus still think about the unsolved murder of fellow student 21-year-old Edmund St. Clair. He was riding in a car on campus February 16th when investigators say they came across three men walking in the street. Some kind of altercation took place and St. Clair was fatally stabbed in the chest. Police and college officials are asking anyone with information to come forward.
If you saw something the night of the event, please come forward. If you heard something after the event, please come forward.
Police released new information Wednesday at a press conference, hoping to jog people's memories. They showed a picture of the murder weapon, a folding Remington Sportsman series with a 3.5-inch blade and a distinctive orange and black camouflage pattern.
There was other DNA on the knife. That investigators continue to examine. It has not been positively connected with anyone yet, so we are not certain that it is a suspect DNA, but there is someone else's DNA on that knife.
They also released photos from campus surveillance video of a light-colored car, possibly a Ford Taurus or a Mercury Sable, and another gold car. The cars were in the area of the murder scene, and police want to talk to their drivers and passengers. They also say there are at least five possible witnesses walking on campus they'd like to talk to. The night of the murder was homecoming, so those witnesses and even the suspects might not be UMES students.
We continue to need the help of persons both on and off campus who may have information about this crime. We believe those people are out there.
If you do have any information, contact Maryland State Police or Crime Solvers at 410-548-1776. Reporting live in Princess Anne, Maryland, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.